I said I know that I want it, and I live like I love it. When I'm sad, that changes. When I want some peace or truth, I'm constantly assailed, assailed. And I'm wanting, wanting, waiting, waiting, wanting love deferred. But I won't stay. No, you never said just what you wanted when you wanted. And I never talked to you when I was all about it.
Hey, what's that?
I didn't know I was being watched.
Thought we agreed on no strings.
No, you can't open it yet.
Why not?
Because it's a surprise for your birthday. Just wait on it.
You didn't have to do that.
I know. What?
Nothing. But I have an idea.
It's gonna have to wait. I'm not ready since the last round.
Mm-mm. I want to shoot you.
No.
Yes.
I don't think so.
Yes. There's this place I've been wanting to shoot. It's in Venice, and it's beautiful. It's gritty. You'd be perfect.
I don't want your thousands of Instagram followers looking at photos of me.
I won't shoot your face in a recognizable way. We'll make the whole thing mysterious.
One condition.
I'm listening.
Promise to get your photographs published. People should pay to see your work.
You really think that much of it?
Yeah, it's that good.
Okay. Now can we shoot? To forget about work today. Behold it.
Your job doesn't seem to make you too happy.
I don't know. I mean, I'm great at it. I make a lot of money.
It keeps you humble.
Well played. Well played. I don't know. I guess lately it's just been a place to collect a paycheck, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And today when we were shooting, that was awesome. That was the most fun I've had in a long time. That made me happy.
Maybe it's time for a change.
Maybe. Come in.
I really have to go, Charlie. I'm sorry.
One last kiss?
Just one.
Okay, one more after that. One more. One more.
No.
Mm-hmm. One more. Sorry. Press kicked me out for the night. Sorry, he's rude. I'm Rick. You must be Mystery Woman. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
Yeah. Rick was just leaving.
No, I really gotta go.
No, you really don't.
No, your friend here looks like he needs some boy time.
I could totally use some boy time. I'm just...
You boys have fun.
Pleasure meeting you.
Nice to meet you, too.